How to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
Let Mr. Durcon make you a deal!
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary, your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you, but
down under attack.
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax.
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away.
Town saved. Now about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No! Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious' forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks. Gary's back. To reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. Call it the Badlands Temple.
I should ask around, see if someone knows anything.
Only way to the archives.
We'll get them out. I promise.
Finally! Just what I want!
Up and up, Papa Lincoln!
resources have been eliminated.
Happy to help. And the nefarious trooper bud.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. KT-7461? Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombax. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. But I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
My brothers.
That's enough fun for one day.
Okay. system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
My apprentice, well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can. We made it! The next try.
Thank you.
defense system for the temple. I suspect the builders were very secretive.
I bet.
I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith.
Master Ratchet,
you bet.
This is fun. Yes. Map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone, so I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
Here to buy, I hope. Shields do not get enough love. Give the void repulsor.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Yeah, sweet. Right? Enter the void repulsor. Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself.